Oh, well played. And here we are with the third shot. Two strokes off the lead. Looks like they're going with the pitching wedge. Needs this one to kick right. Well, Rich, think they can make this one?
Look, I got to say, I'm really not liking their chances here, but you never know. Stranger things have happened.
The putt drops, and that's back-to-back birdies. I will take that also into the top five now. He's currently tied for fourth.